We're gonna bring it down in a minute. In the first album, we had a song half in French, and it was about the countryside. It was about my countryside, and this time we wanted to have a song about grandfathers. That has nothing to do with what I just said before. Okay, but it's called Papi, which Papi means grandfather in French. That's the lesson of the day. And yeah, it's this song is really important to us because we've been many times facing different generations in our families, and sometimes it's quite hard to talk with someone that maybe has a lot of years more than you. I don't know. It's even though it's someone you love very much, it can be quite difficult. And this song is about understanding this and hopefully say everything you have to say before, well, who knows whatever happens. So this song is called Papi.
Soon.